So what we're going to do, we're going to light this up and kind of show you what it's like. We're not physically going to knock this one on. It's still got some service lights left in it. But with my lovely assistant, Walter, over there.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh!
Now, as you can tell, that's a relatively cool flame. It's yellow. I mean, it's hot, but it's cool. It's not going to...
We use a little bit of compressed air. Got an air hole over it. You get a nice blue flame.
Running like this, gets up to about 250 degrees, and that stuff will expand that fire to where we can knock it out. But that's pretty much it.